Hello, this is Hiroshi Hayashi Hamama City, Japan. January the 13th, 2013. The more I know, the more mysteries I have found. This is one of them. This is a long-haired man. And have a look at this long head here. This is a kind of man really exist here and here. And here. Of course, they did. They really did exist on this earth. In 2005, a Russian newspaper Pravda reported that they had found very strange scars here in Stavropol. The angle between the North Pole and Giza up to that place is just 30 degrees. These are scars which they found, sort of a long-haired scars. But this type of scars have been found all over the world, in Peru, in Egypt, and so on. These are sort of long-haired men, but this man is the most well-known famous man. His name is Tutankhamun, King Tutankhamun. And this is a CT scan of his skull. Tutankhamun has got also long head, and this is his father. And his father has also had a long head, and this is his sister-in-law. And she had also a long head. And there are some sculptures and figures like this. They've got also a long head. Now, how about this bird-head man? Did he really exist? I don't know. But have a look at this skull. This is called Star Child, a skull of Star Child. But have a look at this here. This is a human skull, and this is a Star Child skull. Another one. But I think, this skull of a Star Child is very resemble the Birdman in Egypt. Just see and compare them with each other. So I just think there are no evidence, no proof, but I just think this is so similar to each other. So just think this is a skull of Birdman. This long-haired man and bird-head man. I believe both of them did exist in this world. How do you think about this fact? Thank you very much for watching, and see you again next time. Bye.